Hi, beautiful souls. Welcome to this energy healing and cleansing meditation that I'm going to take you through today. So when you're ready, just drop into your heart and just find a comfortable space to allow yourself this moment of healing and cleansing. When you feel ready, close your eyes and just come into a state where your body is completely relaxed and just fully surrendering to this moment. Making sure that your shoulders are away from your ears, your jaw is unclenched, your eyes are softly closed, that your body is just in the moment as it is. Nothing that you are trying to fix. Nothing that you are actively trying to do. Just surrendering to what is right now. And with every breath that you take from now on, just do a gentle body scan from head to toe, allowing your body the time that we're giving it to really nourish and pay attention to what it needs right now. By just witnessing and observing any messages that your body is trying to say to you. Just moving all the way from the head down to the toes with every breath. And then begin to bring your attention to the crown of your head, just above your head area. And start to imagine that there's a white light that is sitting inside a bowl. And this bowl begins to tip over, and the white light begins to drip out like a waterfall. And it moves all the way down into your crown chakra, cleansing that chakra just above your head. And then imagine it moving down into the third eye between your brows, cleansing and clearing that chakra. And then see as it moves down into the throat area, throat chakra, cleansing and clearing the throat, releasing anything that isn't serving you in that chakra. And then see it move down into your heart space. Allow this light to cleanse and clear your heart space. Anything that is weighing heavy on you, allow the light to just release it for you. And then move down to the stomach region where the solar plexus sits. And allow this light to pour into that area, just releasing and cleansing anything in the solar plexus that is not serving you. Breathing into this clearer state that you are becoming into. And then move down just below the navel in the pelvic region, into the sacral area, and allow this waterfall of light to cleanse the sacral chakra, releasing anything from the womb that is not serving you, or from your Hara space that is not serving you right now. Allow this light to cleanse and clear out. And then move down to below your bottom area, into your root chakra, and let this light pour into the roots and cleanse anything that isn't serving you in that chakra right now. Breathing into this clearer state, allow the light to carry on moving down your legs to the bottom of your feet, and just below your feet, allow the light to pour into your earth chakra, cleansing and clearing anything that may be sitting in that chakra that is not serving you right now. Allow the light to move it out for you and transmute it. And just breathing into the state that you are in right now. And then bring your attention again to above your head. And imagine a beautiful green light. And just start to see as this light moves down your crown chakra. And it starts to balance this crown chakra. It starts to replace anything that was cleansed out. It replaces it with this beautiful, brilliant love energy. And then you start to see how your crown chakra expands and is whole and is balanced. And then you move down to the third eye and allow this brilliant love energy to balance your third eye. And start to see how your third eye is open and balanced and whole. And then you move down to your throat chakra, allowing this love energy to balance and replace anything that was removed out. Replace it with love and wholeness. You can feel the expansion that is happening in your throat. And then moving down to your heart area, begin to feel as this love energy expands and balances your heart space. Just really breathing into that expansion. Feeling balanced in that area, feeling whole in that area. And then moving down to your solar plexus, allow the love energy to balance and make the solar plexus whole and complete. Breathing into that clear and balanced feeling. And And then move down to your sacral area, just below the navel. And invite that love energy in. And feel how it balances the sacral area. How it expands the sacral area. How it allows your creation and sexual energy to ignite. Just breathing into that creation energy. That feeling of balance and alignment. And then move down into the root chakra and invite that love energy in to balance the root area, bringing wholeness, bringing safety and security into that root area. Just feel as it expands as a foundation of your life. Beautiful, solid foundation. And then move down to below your feet and allow that love energy to balance your earth chakra. Feeling that ultimate connection to Mother Earth. Being completely grounded into the physical world and feeling whole and complete and in alignment with what is serving your highest good. And just breathing fully into that feeling of balance and alignment. And feel that amazing sensation of alignment and wholeness and balance through all your chakras and through the Kundalini energy all the way through your spine, from the roots up until the crown. Breathing into that balanced and whole state. You're welcome to stay in this moment as I leave you, or you are also free to come out of it slowly with some nice deep breaths, flickering your eyes open so gently, and just giving some gratitude to yourself for showing up and for allowing this space to be held by you, for you. With so much gratitude and kindness, thank you.